Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind and conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your room again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See? Magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
It's all your fault.
Yeah. Do you need any help?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? Delphic Epsilon.
Well, it's on the medallion, too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man, Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here, I'll go check.
Erica Mason. I've waited a long time to speak to you. Did you like my gift?
Who is this?
You were so alone, holding on to your father, covered in blood. He's not who you think he was. Follow the music. Find Elodie Carter. See what he did to her. See him for who he really was.
What will I find?
If you don't look, you'll never know. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
That was a phone call. It was a woman. She knew who I was. She said...
Inside, now.
We need to find out where that call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get off the phone.
Yeah, go on.
And you? I have a right to see your identification. This is a private facility here. You can't just walk in.
I'm supposed to be staying here.
If you'd be staying here, I wouldn't know about it.
I'll call you back. Yeah. I'm Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector.
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica up to her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. There's been a development.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father.
I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it.
Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.